by the rear entrance. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you. Okay, remember, you're just a humble pest control team. You are very boring. You live for fumigation. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much. Nothing to see here, just some pest controllers looking for some pests. Keep your cool and get to the manager's office.
Guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. Something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Just select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse.
Thank you.
as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Hey, get the hell out of here!